be me. I'm a doctor. Rich doctor with a kick-ass mask. I'm walking down to the cathedral to show the peasants my expertise. Strolling down the street, smacking peasants with my awesome doctor beating stick. Life is good, da tapestry. Finally arrive at the cathedral. Only got to smack 14 peasants on the way. Everyone is excited that I, the very talented doctor, am here. Stroll up to the podium out front and address the crowd. "What is it that ails you lowly creatures?" I ask in my scary doctor voice. Peasant lady raises her hand. "Ah, yes you. What ails thee, repulsive surf creature?"
"My throat, my lord. It hurts whenever I swallow."
"Yes, yes. I know exactly what ails thee." I have no fucking idea what the problem is. Time to fucking wing it, dot loot suite. Have her come to the front of the room. Nervously stall for time as I search my sweet new doctor bag. Settle on my doctor knife. Tell stupid peasant bitch that her throat has too much blood in it and needs to be relieved. The audience is eating this shit up. Lay her down on my doctor table. "Behold!" Slice her wench neck wide open. Oh shit, that parchment. Blood spurting across the table. Stupid horse squirming and bleeding everywhere. She finally stops moving and bleeding. I turn around and take a bow to the audience. Fucking nailed it. Dipshit peasants are asking if she's dead. I call the mantle-pated fools and explains she's simply relaxed and will awaken within the hour. Audience nods in approval. These fools wouldn't know the difference between a corpse and the monumental brass of John Rudying. Get paid in sweet medieval Bitcoin. Get the fuck out of there as quickly as possible. Can never step foot in this town again. Buy an even longer and point to your doctor stick. Maybe I'll even get a longer and pointier mask too. I am a doctor.